Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Moli and welcome to another product review episode. And today we are going to review a very, very, very popular product, which is Minimalist Alpha Arbutin 2% plus Hyaluronic Acid 1%. So starting from the basic things, it retails for 549 rupees and you will get about 30 ml of product, and it is easily available on their own website, on Amazon, on Nykaa. And the claims that this Alpha Arbutin 2% and Hyaluronic Acid 1% claims that it helps to reduce dark spots and even skin tone, which is controversial. I will tell you why this is so controversial in a bit. So firstly, I'm gonna tell you about the packaging. It fills with lots and lots of information. As you can see, I really like about this product that it has a lot of information and it has a pretty fine ingredient list and whatnot. They are not hiding anything, okay? So it has a lot of information, and their packaging looks like this. Back in the day, it looked like this, okay? When I purchased it around 3 months ago, so it looked like this. They always copied back in the day the ordinary, but now they have changed it to a black glass bottle, which looks, by the way, very sexy, okay? Just kidding, but I want to tell you that I went through their website yesterday and still they are selling this particular packaging on their website. But on Nykaa app, I can see that they are selling the black packaging. So I'm not really getting it, because on your own website, you are supposed to launch your new packaging, right? I don't know if I can make a mistake. Do let me know in the comment section. But they are selling this packaging on their website, okay? So this is totally very basic glass bottle packaging, as you can see. And there is a dropper. Like, you just have to open it up and just use it like that, okay? And they say that you have to use a hyaluronic acid toner prior using this, but I am tolerant to acid, so I didn't use any additional hyaluronic acid toner prior using this particular serum, okay? Now firstly, I'm gonna show you the ingredient list and the benefits of the product. Firstly, it has aloe vera juice, which can be a good thing, can be a bad thing. Aloe vera juice is not allergic, but it can make breakout and other things to some amount of people. To some percentage of people, aloe vera juice is not suitable for all skin type. Next up, it has dimethyl isosorbide, then alpha arbutin, then propandiol, ethoxyglycol, then sodium hyaluronate, phenoxyethanol, polulan, ethyl hexyl glycerin, hydroxyethyl cellulose, xanthan gum, scleritium gum, trisodium ethylene diamine disocyanate, lactic acid and lecithin. Again, lactic acid not suitable for all skin type, because for me personally, lactic acid is extremely reactant, so I cannot use yogurt for my face for a daily purpose. So now we are aware of the ingredient list, okay? Now I'm gonna show you the thickness of this product. The thickness of this product is very good, not too much runny, not too much thick, which is perfect for a serum. They could have used a little bit of extra emulsifier, but they didn't use, which I really like about this product. And this product has no oil, which is amazing for an oily type person like me. I just carry 1 liter of oil all over on my face every single time. So if you are dry skin type and if you are using this particular product, make sure you use a nice amount of emollient moisturizer after applying this, because this is gonna dry you out like Sahara desert. Now the name of this product is pretty confusing, okay? I don't know what to address it, like be minimalist or minimalist. Which one is the right one? I really don't know. On the packaging, they always mention minimalist, but on the website, they have be minimalist. The Instagram handle of there is also be minimalist. So I really don't know which one should I say, but I will say minimalist throughout this video, okay? Now I am straightly gonna go through the application of the product, because I want to show you how I apply this product. I'm also gonna show you the before and after, because yeah, it was a 3 months experiment. It was a very long experiment I have ever done in my life, okay? It was a very long experiment for me, and yeah, I have some result. So definitely let's go through the application and the result firstly. After that, we will be discussing should we purchase this product or not.
It actually arrived around 4 p.m. on 14th Feb, and I was like, I have to start it from today. So I started from night time. So as you can see, I totally washed my face with my face wash, which I regularly use. And after that, I didn't use any type of toner or anything. I straightly applied this hyaluronic acid serum, alpha arbutin and hyaluronic acid serum, and I just spread it all over on my face. I am tolerant to acid, so I didn't face any type of, you know, hard time with this particular serum. And I am a little bit overuser, so I was like, I spreaded it all over on my face. And after that, I wait for 5 to 6 minutes, and after that I just felt like it just, you know, soaks into the skin within seconds. Like, it took around 10 to 20 seconds to soak everything into the place. I was so happy for the first time, you know. It didn't give me any hard time of, you know, soaking and all. I was so happy. After that, I followed up with a night cream, which is the Plum night cream. You can use whatever night cream that you prefer. I prefer this one because, again, this is matte, so it's good for oily skin type. So I just massaged it all over on my face, as you can see, and this is my final look after applying it for the first time. After that, for morning time, what I was doing, I straightly washed my face as usual, and after that I took the serum. I directly applied it all over on my face, and as I was saying that it didn't give me any hard time of, you know, soaking and all of that blending procedure. I was so happy for the first day because, oh my god, so good. And after that I just blended it, and after that I followed up with a sunscreen. Whenever you are using any type of actives, make sure that you top up with a nice emollient sunscreen and nice amount of sunscreen, okay? Otherwise you will go through the photosensitivity, which will cause your early skin aging, which you definitely don't want. It will also cause you some wrinkles and all the bad things. So definitely make sure that you don't end up using only the serum and you don't use any type of sunscreen. Sunscreen is mandatory, guys. And if you are using actives, SPF 50 is mandatory, guys. And I have started this experiment on 14th of February, and it is 20th of April as you are seeing this. And as you can see, there is no such changes of the skin, okay? There is no reduction of dark spots or any even skin tones. I cannot see anything sort of that.
Now, as we are done with the application and the result, now I have a couple of things to tell you about this product, okay? Firstly, it claims that it helps to reduce dark spots and even skin tone, okay? It's a very tricky word, even skin tone. Now, do you know how it actually helps to even out the skin tone? It just decreases the speed of the melanin production. Yes, this is how it actually evens out your skin tone. And honestly, tell me guys, did you see any type of difference on my skin? Like the dark spots, I still have dark spots and I still have pimple. And trust me, I'm still continuing this product, okay? It's almost 2.5 months, but I am all the way down with this product. Yeah, it is a very good oil control serum, all I can say about this product. But
when I visited the Minimalist website, it just, for a second, I just got a heart attack, a big heart attack, because I just saw that there was a written thing that consumer studies are underway, results will be published here soon. So they are still examining this product and they are just selling this product without a proper experiment, which is just beyond anything. A scientific product which has acid, if they are selling it without proper experiment, then I don't know if you should purchase this or not.
Will I repurchase this? Absolutely not, because it just helps to pause the melanin production. And trust me, I am that person who loves my melanin, and honestly, I don't feel any pressure that I am a medium skin tone girl or anything sort of like that. So I will not be repurchasing this in any way, because it didn't help me to get rid of any type of dark spots. I will give this a hard pass because it is not that much good for me. But yes, I have spent 549 rupees for this product. So definitely I will finish it up because it is not giving me any type of hard time because it is not harming my skin. Okay, like it didn't help me to get rid of pimple or dark spot or anything, but it is a very good serum that, you know, absorbs into the skin for me. So I will say, if you are someone who is, you know, expecting to reduce the dark spots completely, you will not face any type of breakout or pimple or anything that sorts after using this product, I will say just don't. I think Ordinary does a much better job, although it's not really available in India, but try to find it. It's available in Cult Beauty, in beautybay.com, in various Instagram stores and whatnot, and through PayPal you can easily purchase that. So just give that one a try because that works much better than this product. Okay, and one more thing that stuck into my mind: does aloe vera juice suits every skin type? Because I have seen it by myself, because my mom doesn't like aloe vera and she gets a lot of breakout after using aloe vera and lots of skin irritation issues as well. So I have seen a lot of people who uses bamboo gel instead of aloe vera gel and lots of other gels because aloe vera just doesn't suit them. So patch test is a must thing for this product if you are going ahead with this product. Okay, just apply a little bit on this portion, not on this portion. It will start burning to your skin, okay, because it has acid. Our skin is already layering with acid, so you cannot just push yourself a lot of acids as a beginner. So just patch test right here, like the jawline. Okay, for me, one time patch test is not enough. Go twice or thrice. Okay, after that just start using it because it has acid. I'm repeatedly saying this because it's not a game to play. Okay, at the end of the day, I will suggest you to go for this only if you're looking for an oil-free solution and it's all that, you know, science involves in this, because it doesn't have any type of Ayurvedic thing in this product. But other than that, if you're expecting a lot thing from this nice bottle, then don't. But yeah, at the end of the day, you are the boss of your own wallet and you get to decide what you want to purchase, what you don't want to purchase. So if you are giving this a try, the link is provided in the description box, and do let me know if you have already tried it, what you felt about this product, because for me it was a hard pass. And that is it for today's video. I really hope you guys found this video helpful and informative. So if you found this video helpful and informative, then please do not forget to like it and also share it with your friends and family. And before skipping this video, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Please help me to grow, and I will see you guys on the next one. Till then, I love you all so much. Bye.